How about if we join our hearts in the common table prayers? Come, Lord Jesus, be our guest, and let these gifts to us be blessed. O give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good, for his mercy endures forever. Amen.